shocking. Generation scriptwriter Sifison Tosic and his mum found dead, bodies partly decomposing. Former Generation scriptwriter and translator Sifison Tosic, 34, and his mum June, 73, from Gamlik, near Port Shepstone, KZN, were found dead on Friday. Their partly decomposing bodies were found by a neighbour. Sifison's brother-in-law Jacin Tosic, 47, said, "We don't know what led to their deaths. We will let the cops do their investigations. We were told that a post-mortem will be done, so we will know what really killed them when the results are out. Nothing will bring them back, even if we go around asking who killed them and why." Sifison worked for Generations for about 5 years, but he was working for the drama series Broken Vows at the time of his death. Generations spokeswoman Garrett McAfee said, "Sifison was hardworking and loved his job. His death comes as a shock." KZN police spokeswoman Colonel Fumbi Campbell said two counts of murder were opened at the Gamlik police station for investigation.